Finding the features you need and the code you're looking for has never been easier than with the new all-in-one search experience in Visual Studio. Let's take a look. We'll start by enabling the feature. Go to Tools Options, search for the keyword Search, and select Preview Features. Now check the checkbox next to New Visual Studio Search Experience and restart Visual Studio. You now have the new all-in-one search experience. From here, you can select Code Search or Feature Search. Code Search lets you search through all of your files, class names, method names, and so on, and it's super fast. Just hit Enter to open the file. Code Search shows you a preview to the right side of the search results, but you can move that underneath if you prefer that, or disable it completely. From the preview, you can do code navigation such as go to definition, or refactoring such as rename of variables. This way, I don't even have to open the specific file in order to do my refactorings throughout the entire solution, making this a lot more efficient. Feature Search, or Control Q, allows me to search for features throughout the Visual Studio IDE, for instance, the Text Explorer tool window. I can also search for individual options in the Tools Options dialog directly from the Feature Search. Here I'm searching for a way to change the keyboard shortcuts, and it takes me right to the place I want to be. If you found this video helpful, and you would like to see more of the same type of content in the future, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the YouTube channel down below. Happy coding!